Yeah, I have a interest rate. You guys still make money? I'll make you guys both a And I have to live right next to a British Bank. Guys, I think that you guys have. And I also have a tunnel all the way down to the water. This is my tunnel, all the way down to the water. I don't know. I have a bunch of dirt, but I don't use it. Sure. And I have a sugarcane farm over there. I think I have some food in one of my furnaces. I don't realize how much stuff I have. I need to get more tests. I'm not going to. You guys can eat whatever you want. We should make a sheep farm. We should. I want to make a sheep farm. Oh crap. Animals are weird. Yeah, I'm making you guys beds. If you guys attack those monsters, then I'll be able to get you guys beds. Up on money. I have to stick and make you guys beds. What about you guys all pets? Come on. You're in my house. Let's go sleep and then you guys go to bed. I did that on accident, okay? It doesn't matter, you guys are making beds anyway. I mean, houses anyway. You guys are making houses anyway! addicted to him. Let me help you guys make. It does want me to help you guys make a house. So what do you guys think of my, will? Yeah. I can make you guys both boats. And bees. That's what she. Getting iron underwater is really hard. I spent 30 minutes just getting iron. Animal to kill.
a tus hijos. Wait, what is sugarcane even used for? Out of 5. That's what she said. snake. That's what she said. That's what she said. Hey, they even in bed yet. Funny if this was in a stream. Somehow I'm live streaming eating something. I've been live streaming for the past 30 minutes. And I didn't know it. Okay, I just stopped. I don't know. No, I don't have friends. Ask him for his Google Hangouts account. Just come back to my house and then you can get dirt and then it'll boom. No, dirt is the thing. Oh.
That's what she said. I said everything. And she said it. You can tell me stories. Okay, how long have I been filming? If I was live streaming for 30 minutes, how long have I been filming? Okay, how long Please. Huge. Why don't you guys just put your stuff in your pants and you can come over here, and if you die, then maybe some food can come. Or you can come back. Let's just see that. I think they're gonna go there. Does it want to be? Don't be jealous. On my thing. Yeah, it did. See that he left. Remember when he told me that controller and it stopped working within a week? He tried making me pay him like $20. Chubble up. Sibley, do you have my car thing yet? Xbox? You're the team like some freak. Remember he was there. No, he He left at 7:30 after the first dance, the homecoming dance. Yeah. It's been a while. A lot has happened in this episode. I've been recording for about 2 hours now, I think. 2. I mean, I was live streaming for 30 minutes without even knowing it. Oh yeah, did you guys see? You guys didn't see the penis shot. I made a rock out of a penis out of a rock. Second. Me too. Me too. What are we doing? I think I can.
All the voices are overlapping. I'm still in the song. Yeah, that. That's what she said. I mean, if I kill all the sheep's men in my house, I'm probably have a lot of food. I just have a lot of wool.
Yeah.
aquí.
I was slowly seeing in the day train helmet.
you all because of it. Why do I have so much dirt? Hey, Pet Yoshi. Can you come over to my house for a sec? If you are close. Okay, Tony, I'm going to my channel. How far away are you guys? You guys all have beds. This ain't really too much wool. Oh, I can make you one. If you can find me where I am, then you can get some wool. Thank you.
Okay, Charlie, I'll make you your bed.
Chavo, shut up.
What are you doing? Will you even need your baby face? I don't know.
Hey, can you hear faster? I can't.
Am I the only one that can't hear passwords? For me, best part is muted. I can't. Probably because I muted him. By the way, Charlie, I made you a bed. That sounds like a fun afternoon. I just made him a bed, okay? I have like 40 lots of wood. I never get rid of. Lock them. That's how you die. I like the way I made this world just for me, and then not everyone's in it. I have some experience. It really is my mouth. What? Yeah. I like how this map started. I like how this game, like, started for me. Like, I started this map for me.
for my channel, and now everyone's on it. That's what she said. Everyone get out of bed. What if they just added you just because your name is Dawn? Fall in my trap was a sheep. If I leave right now, all of you guys will have to move. I'm a big fan of his YouTube channel. I'm his biggest fan. I made a 10-minute video just chatting him in. He's just trying to die, Dan. I mean, 5 years too fast. Wait, I'm pretty sure I have friends of Sam Fun too. What if I join too? Like all but you join. Join it! I'm gonna join. I hate you, Tim. I mean, me and Charlie are fake friends. This is weird. Amen. No! 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 I don't want to go. Hey guys. Hey. Hey Yoshi. We took the TV. And parkour. Hey there, Yoshi. He's gonna go see you. Holy crap, this thing is big. Wait, what if he actually did make this? Yeah, it was funny, like, download it. What if he accidentally lights the map on top? What if he blocks all this? Ask him if he can invite you again.
What if he actually is stalked you? Like, what if he actually was a fan of his YouTube channel? Like, he just kept watching your YouTube channel and found out your Xbox account? You're really like a 12-year-old. You probably didn't even know that it came to, unlike me. So here's my little problem. It's probably like a subscriber. Wait up. I mean, he's someone that... He was someone that spammed the barbecue. I've been recording for the past couple of hours. Hey, everyone, go spam invite that one guy that we met. Actually, yeah, don't. I mean, he might have been like 12 years old. What if he actually saw this video? Yeah. If they don't actually join, then don't keep spamming them. I mean, maybe he was trying to make a friend. I only have like 3. A year ago, I was my only friend on Xbox. Yeah, I'm pretty popular at the school. I've had sophomores nearly hug me from behind. I didn't even know what happened there. It was kind of creepy. I just was standing there and they just started hugging me. Remember that one time when Zuring hugged me? No, not Zuring hugged me, but you hugged me? Because I was sad because my dog passed away, and he was like, oh, are you guys gay or something? And I got mad at him. Shit, this just in. Yoshi 5 is gay. I mean, it's gonna be in this YouTube video. I'm inviting you. I mean, it's only been like 5 minutes. The girl would be weird. I thought it just said that here during this world. If he actually joined. What are you going to cooking table with you? Good thing I'm right next to my house because I'm up and kind of hungry. Hello, pedophile. That's how the people I know. I'm from the hood, so I probably know a lot of pedophiles. Hello, kid. Did you know he actually believes in more than two genders? Hey guys, it's just politics. What if I just start talking about politics on my channel? What if I get, like, 100 people to ban me on YouTube? Just because we... Don't! Actually, I don't care. I bought all these video games just so I can actually post on YouTube. So if I get canceled, then I'll be mad. I have over 100 games on Steam. What if I actually told everyone my Steam account so people could buy me gifts on Steam? Nice games. I mean, I get 0 views per video. I mean, it did show you out for 10 minutes straight. And I also show you out at the end of every single video. Am I still recording? I'm still recording. Am I still live? Who am I live streaming? I think you were live streaming without me doing anything. Oh, one thing that's weird is my dad's Instagram. That's kind of creepy. Hey, I didn't even know he had Instagram. He just followed me one day when I didn't even know. She don't post that crazy stuff. I am a fat earther. You are not. We all know the earth is a donut. No, a donut. Donut. It's shaped like a donut, okay, guys? Come on. We all know this. Dino nuggies. Dino nuggies. I love me some dino nuggies. Like my uncle? We know that too. She took half my black. She took half my diamond. I had to make my own Minecraft house. It's been hard. Are you guys even laying in the bed? You know, daytime will go by way faster if you're laying down. I mean, not daytime, but nighttime. That's what she said. I've been recording this one more time. I've been recording for about 3 hours now. Okay, guys, subscribe to Fat Yoshi Pie.